There are two major types of malware. The first kind of malware needs host program, meaning that they have to be embedded in a host program in order to run and spread. The second type of malware is independent, meaning that they themselves are independent programs that can run by themselves. We will study some of them in this lecture and cover the rest in the next lecture. When we say a malware needs a host program, we mean that the malware is embedded in an existing program, so that it can enter a program, runs on the system, and then spread from there. There are several ways for malware to embed itself into a program. For example, trapdoors, logic bombs, Trojan horses, viruses, and malicious browser plugins and extensions and scripts and so on. An independent malware does not need a host program because these malware are complete programs by themselves. Examples of these malware include worms, botnets, and advanced persistent threats, or APTs. We will discuss botnets and APTs in a later lesson.